Well, it's been a big week in the world of sports. Here to tell you all about it is our own Joe Piscopo. Joe.
Well, thanks, Brian. Hello again, everybody. Joe Piscopo live, Saturday Night Sports. The big story, NBC. This network changes. Let's take a look. Brinkley, free agent, goes to ABC. Chancellor, designated commentator. New lineup, nightly news, Brokaw, Mudd. That leaves big gap in today's show to be filled by this man, NBC's number one draft pick, Brian Gumbel. Welcome, Brian. Congratulations.
Thank you, Joe. Very much appreciated.
Brian, what's it going to be like to make the jump from sports to news?
You know, essentially, Joe, the two jobs are pretty much the same. I don't anticipate much of a problem. The two jobs, you're involved in giving people information, making people feel comfortable. I've been able to successfully do that on NFL 81. I don't see why I can't do the same on the Today program. And along the way, I'd like to put aside the myth that sportscasters are one-dimensional who have been living in a cave and don't know anything aside from sports.
Well said, Bri.
I mean, a man of your depth, I'm sure you're up on your current affairs. Like for example, the Richard Allen affair.
Illegal procedure.
Israel.
Good defense.
Yasser Arafat.
Always dangerous, likes to go for the bomb.
Thank you, Joe. That was truly insightful.
Pleasure, Bri. I know you got to get up early tomorrow for NFL 81.
You got that right.
NBC.
Yes, sir.
12:30 Eastern time.
That's correct.
Good luck on the Today Show, Brian.
Thank you, Joe.
Can I have your old job?
No way, Joe.
Damn! Joe Piscopo live, Saturday Night Sports. Also available Sundays.
Thank you, Joe. Thank you, Brian.